Welcome back. Hope you're having a good Thursday, everyone. And if you have ever thought about any type of nose surgery or rhinoplasty, whether you want to just change the look, the shape of your nose, or you just want to breathe a little easier, our next guest is the expert and the one to call. Dr. Jose Barrera is a board-certified plastic surgeon with Texas Facial Plastic Surgery and Laser, and he is here with more. Good morning.
Good morning, Kimberly. Thank you for having me on the show today.
Thank you for being here. This is, you know, a lot of people, Doc, you know, they don't want to admit it, but they're unhappy maybe with the look of their nose. They want to make some kind of change, but they're nervous to actually go through with it. So as far as rhinoplasty goes, what typically are you seeing the most? I don't want to say what's trending right now, but what are people coming in and asking for when they see?
Sure. Thank you. That's a great question. So rhinoplasty is meant to improve form and function. So many folks want to improve the way the shape of the nose looks. I think what's trending today is really ethnic rhinoplasty. You know, we live in San Antonio, and in San Antonio we have a lot of Latinos, and we have a lot of ethnic folks. And the standard rhinoplasty of looking more European, I think, is still very popular. Uh-huh. But I think folks also want to appreciate and preserve a portion of their ethnicity.
That takes
a very special approach.
Mm-hmm. So who is a good candidate for rhinoplasty?
I think anyone that wants to improve breathing, mm-hmm. as well as improve the aesthetics of the nose. Aesthetics of the nose can be improving the hump,
yeah.
any kind of deviation from trauma.
And we're looking at some before and after photos of your patients.
Yes, exactly, and some ethnic rhinoplasty as well. Mm-hmm. And also patients that just want a more refined nasal tip, or they want to, when you look at someone's face, you want to look at their eyes.
Right.
Then you want to look at their lips and see what they're going to say.
Yeah.
And so the nose just blend into the face.
So I would think the best thing to do is, if you are questioning whether or not this is for you, it's something you've been thinking about, is just set up a consultation with you. And you can walk them through.
Exactly. The consultation is the best process, mm-hmm. because you want to trust your surgeon, get to know your surgeon, and also be able to communicate your needs.
Right.
And so every patient has a special approach. So we spend a lot of time with patients to communicate these things.
I know, you're wonderful about that. You're such a good communicator, even here right now.
Very nice, thank you.
So you do, of course, the rhinoplasty, but you also have fillers and laser. I mean, you do all types of cosmetic procedures.
That's right. I mean, we're unique. I'm triple board certified and head and neck surgery and facial plastic surgery and sleep disorder. So we really think about the entire picture for patients. Mm-hmm. And we specialize specifically in facial plastic and reconstructive surgery.
Okay, so this is the guy to call if you have been thinking about rhinoplasty, if maybe you're on the fence, you're not really sure, go and see Dr. Barrera. He can definitely help you out and point you in the right direction. And for more information on Texas Facial Plastic Surgery and Laser, they are on Huebner Road. The address is right there on your screen. The number to call is 210-468-5426. You can also go to drjoseBarrera.com.